Simulation is critical to ensuring the safety of autonomous driving systems before real-world deployment. However, creating realistic scenarios that accurately depict rare and potentially dangerous situations can be extremely labor-intensive, especially when creating 3D assets and adding natural behavior. In this episode of Dry Labs, together we'll discuss three key advancements from NVIDIA that uses generative AI to create realistic environments, generate natural driving behaviors, and edit the resulting scenarios to enable rigorous AV evaluation and training. First, NVIDIA has developed MapLLM, a large language model that generates realistic driving environments in the form of high-definition maps based on user input. For example, it can use text from a crash report to generate multiple possible high-definition maps that match the original description. The generation of diverse driving environments provides the first key components of general realistic AV simulation, the road layout. The second key capability is placing agents within these environments and generating natural driving behaviors. Once the virtual world is constructed, we can use NVIDIA LCTGen, a language conditioned traffic generation model, to populate vehicles, pedestrians, and other agents exhibiting natural realistic behaviors. LCTGen is a transformer-based language model that interprets text descriptions of traffic scenarios. It predicts where both agents are likely to be, as well as their motion through the environment, all according to the given text prompt. Again, using the example of a crash report, LCTGen can place vehicles at their specified locations and generate the trajectories described in the report, as well as possible variations. This is designed to help AV developers turn previously dormant data sources, such as text-based crash reports, into sim-ready evaluation scenarios. This not only increases data diversity, but also enhances the training and testing of AV stacks in simulation to maintain safety across a wider variety of scenarios. If we still need to fine-tune the scenario, we can use editing tools built on NVIDIA Omniverse, which incorporates large language models to easily modify elements of the virtual world using simple language prompts. In this example, the scenario editor can immediately change a daytime scene into a nighttime scene, adjust the weather from sunny to rainy, or add agents to the scene. This greatly expands the range of real-world operational design domains, or ODDs, that AVs are exposed to during training. The responsiveness of these systems will be accelerated by the NVIDIA Blackwell GPU architecture, taking advantage of its expanded inference and next-generation transformer engines designed for generative AI workloads. When we combine the capabilities of MapLLM for generating realistic environments, LCTGen for populating those environments with naturalistic agents, and the LM-powered scenario editors for customizing simulation in Omniverse using text, we can efficiently tap into generative AI to create limitless ultra-realistic scenarios in new ways, as well as rigorous AV evaluation and training that accurately mirrors the real world. Stay tuned for these innovative capabilities to be integrated into NVIDIA Inference Microservices, or the NIM roadmap.